So in this video, I am going to show you how to do the screen recording in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So let's get started. So without any third party application, you can record the screen in this device. In this device, you will get one default function to record the screen. Just go to the notification panel. So here you can see the option screen recording. Okay. Otherwise, go to the smart sidebar and here also you will get that option screen recording. Just tap on the screen recording option. So here you can see the screen recording window. This is for start the recording and this is for recording settings and this is for close the window. To start the recording, tap on this red circle and you can see the recording is started. So just I am going to move this screen randomly. To stop the recording, tap on this one and tap on the red square. Otherwise, go to the notification panel and you can stop that recording. So here you can see the notification, the screen recording file has been saved. So here you can see the recorded video, you can see here. Okay. So simply in this way you can do the screen recording in this device. So in case if you want to customize the recording settings, again open that screen recording option, tap on the option settings and tap on more settings. So here you can customize the recording settings. If you want to record the system sound, you have to turn on this option. If you want to record the microphone sound, turn on this one. So in case if you want to change any video resolution, tap on this video resolution and you can change any resolution from here. Okay, so simply in this way, without any third party application, you can record the screen in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share and don't forget to subscribe the channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.